Hello, today I'm going to show you how to turn on motion sickness reduction in Dying Light 2. So the first thing we're going to do is go to Options, and then go to the Accessibility tab, right here. And then the top option will be motion sickness reduction. So it's going to make your character shake a little less, which will help with the motion sickness. And that's it. Thank you for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you.